Okay, it is time to vote. Ethan, you're up.
Jerry, you're two-faced, so bye. You and I both know that this game has absolutely nothing to do with friendship. I had to make a hard call. It meant taking you out.
Is this a revenge vote? Hell yeah. You have underestimated my powers. Perhaps you should spend some time analyzing your own.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Colby. Colby. It's two votes, Colby. Jerry. Two votes, Colby. One vote, Jerry. Jerry. It's two votes, Jerry. Two votes, Colby. I'll read the last vote. Seventh person voted out of the tribe. Colby. Need to bring your torch. Colby, the tribe has spoken. Based on tonight's vote, it seems that the prevailing wisdom, Mogo Mogo, is to vote out the person you think will be most threatening if and when it becomes an individual game. Interesting strategy. We'll see if it pays off or not. You guys can head back to camp. Kathy will be waiting for you when you get there. Good night.